Hey you guys, so I'm out walking today and like I said, hey, how everyone doing? Hey, I hope you're doing good. And for myself, I'm coming along on this weight loss journey. I have to call it a weight loss journey. At times I don't like to call it a weight loss journey. I just like to call it a new way of eating. But then I think to myself so many times, well, maybe if I call it a weight loss journey, maybe it'll help me keep in my mind that I'm trying to lose weight. So I just thought, yeah, instead of me saying a new way of eating, I just say my weight loss journey. So I know some of you guys can I'm looking around because I don't like to walk and then some dog comes running or something. I don't really like that, so I be looking around when I'm walking. But yeah, so I like to call it my weight loss. That'll keep it in my mind that I'm on a journey. Yeah, that'll keep it on my mind that I'm on a journey. So, how's everyone doing? I'm doing fine. I'm still fighting, you guys. I am still fighting this journey of losing this weight. I'm still drinking the vinegar, but with more water with the vinegar, more water. And I'm changing some of my habits as well. I heard one lady up here say, I know you don't think that you're just going to lose weight behind drinking vinegar. Oh, no, never, ever. If it was that easy, then it would be a miracle. Everyone would be drinking vinegar. So, no. I have to change my eating habits as well as drinking the vinegar also. Oh my gosh, how could you ever think that I would just think that vinegar does it? I drank vinegar before and I lost 60 pounds. And I am going to do a video because some of you guys who know me from when I lost weight before, you remember that. But for you newcomers, you don't remember and you have never seen me no more than the size that I am now. You have seen me, but you have never like really seen me probably any smaller. So I have quite a few videos that I'm going to, not videos, but pictures that I'm going to post for you guys so that you can see for your own self. Not that I have to prove anything, but I do like proving. I really do like proving. I hate to tell a person something and, you know, they don't know if it's true or not. And it's like I'm just telling them this. I don't know. I don't personally like doing that. I like to prove what I'm saying so that you guys will know. So, yeah, I'm out walking this evening. I'm just going to walk for 15 minutes. I've been trying to walk for 15 minutes and not every day, but I've been trying to do that, add that on to my list for 15 minutes. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. If you hear the noise, and I got my little stick right here in case I run into a dog. I hate to have to keep looking around. I need to go on an area where I don't have to feel like that there's dogs that's gonna come running after me. Wow. But anyway, yeah, so yeah, I'm still drinking the vinegar and I'm trying, you guys. Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna tell you that it's not hard. This is the hardest task, I'm not gonna say in the world, but the hardest task that I experience. I hate being